The argument that he only titled the video that to upset you proves what I have been saying. He is a predator. He preys upon the mentally unwell. He intentionally does things to emotionally distress mentally unwell people, and then he profits off of that emotional turmoil that he created through manipulation and profited off of. That's the whole point. That's the whole problem. He is a predator who profits off of emotionally manipulating emotionally weak people, and he needs to be deplatformed.